Enrolling a device in Avalanche allows you to enable and provide content for the device user. This video explains how to connect your iOS device, such as an iPad or iPhone, to Avalanche. First, you'll need to create an enrollment rule to establish where the device belongs, and then use that enrollment rule to connect the device. To create an enrollment rule, select the folder in the navigation tree that you want the device to belong to, then click the Enrollment tab. In the Enrollment Rules panel, click Add. Create a unique ID for your enrollment rule, and then a password. The enrollment ID and password are the most important parts, and for the rule we're creating, they're the only options we need to configure. But let's briefly go over the other options so you know what they are. There are two types of enrollment rules, Group and LDAP. Use an LDAP rule if you have LanDesk Mobility Manager and you want user targeting. Otherwise, you'll want to use a group rule. When you use a group rule, you have the option for requiring LDAP credentials to access the corporate portal. This option is for devices that have LD portal installed. It means that the device user must provide his domain credentials to log into the portal app. If this option is not selected, a device user can log into the portal app without credentials. You should only require LDAP credentials if you have connected Avalanche to your LDAP server. If you are using an LDAP rule, the device user is required to provide his domain credentials in order to enroll his device. To limit the domain users who can use this enrollment rule, click Choose Group. Then search for the organizational unit or group that you want to limit the rule to. Both group and LDAP enrollment rules allow you to present a EULA to the device user that he must accept when the device is enrolled. Upload a text file if you want to use this option. After you create an enrollment rule, you need to perform a deployment. When the deployment is completed, you can begin enrolling devices. To enroll an iOS device, open a browser on the device and navigate to the enrollment page. If you use the tiny URL provided in the console, the enrollment page will open with the enrollment ID already filled in for the user. Or you can use this QR code to access the enrollment page. Type in the enrollment ID and password associated with the ID. Provide the domain username if it is an LDAP enrollment rule. And if you're going to manage the device's Microsoft Exchange account, provide the domain username and email address. When you tap Enroll, the device connects to the server and appears in the Avalanche inventory. If there is a profile applied, the device immediately pulls the configuration. Once a device is connected, it will check in with Avalanche for updates every 24 hours.